Syrup. This is Dr. Gauri Shetye from Borivali, Mumbai. I attended the Ojas seminar on 5th September with my friend, but we had missed the earlier part of it. So I got quite enthused with the fact that Atul Shah had recovered totally from his avascular necrosis, the reason for which my mother was operated, and today she was almost like in a very disabled state. So I decided to attend their seminar again in Borivali West after a week. During that seminar, I had taken my mother and sister also, and they also were quite impressed with the presentation and with whatever testimonials that were shared with us during this time. Especially the fact that even Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba, whose followers we are, tells us to get rid of all non-vegetarian food, and also in many of his discourses has asked people to give up dairy products, especially milk. This is what really took us in. Also, the entire Ojas Foundation was based on the same principles which Satya Sai Baba has worked. The volunteers were working with a lot of love. So we decided to come for the seminar after having eaten the free raw food that was served to us after the seminar. And that is a ritual that they follow. The seminar is over and everybody lines up for the free raw food. And it is very beautifully made. It's extremely colorful and tasty and also healthy. Now we decided to join the seminar, which was held in Lonavala between 30th September to 4th October. My mother and my sister also joined in. They were also very happy. The arrangements were very nicely made. So many people were fed, but there was no tension or anything to show off in any way on the faces of the main person, that is Atul Bhaiya. And all the people who helped him were also doing extreme amount of selfless service, something which Swami propagates. The food was delicious, the meals were great, and the teaching that we learned over here was also what was taught to us in our Ayurveda books. And also in naturopathy that I have undergone. Now, the concept of langan is very much there in Ayurveda. But the way it is propagated here is great. The way it is helping people to get rid of diseases is still more greater. Also, basti, that is anima, is a part of panchakarma that is taught during the Ayurveda syllabus. But the way it has been used to treat so many diseases, and especially Atul Bhaiya's avascular necrosis, was fantastic. We have seen him walking, working, almost standing for 5 hours without any surgery that was required, and that was advised to him during the process when he was getting healed. Now the uncooked food that we ate over here, Swami has always told in many of his again discourses that uncooked food contains a lot of proteins. But the energy of these people has really impressed us, has convinced us, and also the conviction of them, of all of them put together, it's great. We are very happy that we joined into the seminar. We came immediately for this residential camp. Thank you so much, Ojas Parivar. We are very, very grateful.